You can see the cut position, only 50% of the outer layer, 50% of the outer layer, not more. Cut 50% of the outer layer. Okay, then we will remove the outer layer. Nikalo. Fifty percent. Take one part. 50% one part. Okay, from one side, remove like this. This and break. Same like this. Take 50%. Next 50%. And remove. Okay. After that, get one pipe cutter, aluminium pipe cutter. Okay. And make one mark on this aluminium tube. And break it slowly, slowly. And remove. Okay, remove. Okay, then we can see aramid yarns. You can see aramid yarns and toins. Okay, we have to remove this with the knife or scissor. Carefully, don't damage the inner tube. Okay. Then cut the aramids here, all the yarns and the protective layer with the scissor. This is the first layer. This, then again, right here. Remove this, another layer also, the knife or scissor. Okay, remove this, then you will get buffer tubes. Okay, and you can open this. Open, you will get four tubes, four colored tubes and one strength member. This is the strength member of the OPGW. You can cut it with a scissor or knife. Okay. We cut and remove. Now we have to separate this four tubes and we have to cut it with a buffer tube cutter. Okay. Make a mark with the buffer tube and we have to break one by one. Okay, make mark. Only make a mark. Only one or two times. Make mark. Okay, finish. Remove. And we have to break it one by one. Break it. And take this. Okay, break this one by one. It's a gel filled cable. Okay, we have to remove this slowly and have to take care. This should be straight. Okay, take care like this. Remove this and you have to clean it with this gel is there. gel is there on this, on the fiber. We have to remove this with the Kleenex. Okay, and only we have to stretch forward. Okay. Stretch straight only. Yeah. And we have to clean the gel with the thinner or isopropyl alcohol. With isopropyl alcohol, we can clean the gel. Clean the gel with isopropyl alcohol. Okay. And stretch it straight only. Don't make a bend, it will break. Okay, we have to clean it with the isopropyl alcohol. Okay. Finished. This is the preparation of a OPGW.